What is real and what is fake, and the risk